Hi, I'm Claire Deering. I'm extremely passionate about the dinosaurs and about our responsibility to take care of them. This dinosaur, the Attenboroughsaurus, is named after the famed naturalist and documentarian David Attenborough. I guess you could say dinosaurs run in his family.
Grady here. I'll keep it brief. And that's it. Done. Nice, a Carnotaurus. You can recognize this predator immediately by the horns on its head, which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.
Okay, I'm Isaac Clement. Together, we'll create the most spectacular dinosaur park imaginable, and hopefully not die in the process. Really, I don't want to die.
So when people come to the park, they want to learn something, sure, but they also want to be entertained. And this marine reptile, the Mosasaurus, is just that, a showstopper. If the T-Rex is the ruler of the dinosaurs on land, then the Mosasaurus holds that title below the waves. Make sure this animal is a premium attraction.
Thank you. Honestly, the flying animals concern me the most from a security standpoint. We can round up escaped land animals, but when they take to the sky, all bets are off. This is the Sayarodactylus, and we need to make sure it stays confined to the aviary. The only known species of this animal before today was named after the Latin name for frightful. That should tell you something.